So after watching that really long scene, you end up in a flashback where before Chris and Jessica went disappeared. So you go down here and you investigate these carcasses.
Ah, look at this mess. Oh, they're rotted to hell.
Skin so pale. I've never seen anything like it.
Use the Genesis to get a reading on it.
To use the Genesis, on the cross control, press up to equip it, then hold R, then press Y to scan the object, what you found.
Scan the carcasses on the beach and send me your data.
I'm getting something from inside it.
Pick up handgun ammo here, then there's nothing around here, so just investigate all around here. Use your Genesis to scan these carcasses. Here and there, and there's another one up there.
We need more samples to run an analysis.
That one
Give
as well.
A few more.
And that one is different. It's actually alive, so to kill this,
be careful, you two.
Easiest way is shoot the mouth. Mouth is the weakness of it.
I kinda figured that. No more. We're on it.
Damn it. So if you keep shooting the mouth, it will die very easily. If you shoot the body, it won't do much of a damage. So after when you killed it, scan
after
it with your Genesis.
This must be a cakewalk.
I suppose. So why'd you quit the FBC for this outfit?
I wanted to be more involved.
So go through this cave, and you'll see another very small carcass.
Continue with the investigation.
Down here.
Proceed with
scanner only gives you 5%. And there's another one. And you'll be surprised what's going to happen. Now when you scan it, it scans, but it doesn't completely scan. It explodes!
Ugh,
it's pretty disgusting.
Smell.
And also, it only gives you
1%.
Christ,
that's just a joke. That's stupid. Anyway, you'll obtain your sub-weapon. To use a sub-weapon, you use on the cross-control, you press right to equip your sub-weapon. After any analysis, you have to go back, but
I've collected
here
enough
you'll
samples.
Find a fingerprint here to achieve a medal. So now you go back, equip your handgun before you go, because there's going to be another carcass popping out from there. And best way is just throw a grenade.
How the hell don't these things stay dead?
And then just shoot its mouth until it dies. You can scan it again, but it won't do anything.
Finally.
So after scan it, go back to
all in a day's work for you two,
yeah,
eh?
Go back to it.
All right, enough chit chat. Get that sample data to me.
There you are. Nice work.
No doubt about it. These corpses show signs of viral infection.
And I bet it's no coincidence they came through the FBC's blockade.
Well, we did all we can. Now, we wait for the results to come back from HQ. Huh? It's the emergency line. Yeah, it's me. Uh-huh. What? Yes, that's fine. I'll take it from here. We'll have to speed things up. Starting now. Uh-huh. Good. Get to it. Jill, Parker, you two are still on the case.
What happened?
We lost contact with Chris and Jessica.
Well, how?
We're not certain. I've sent their last known coordinates to your terminals.
The signal was lost over the ocean. I thought they were in the mountains chasing Veltro. But judging from their position, they must be...
on a ship. I'll go back to HQ, take charge of the search and rescue. You two will be my eyes out there.
Yes, sir. Things got to Chris and Jessica?
I hope not.
Hey, no one's saying Chris is dead.
All right, then let's find him already.
So after that flashback, you'll return to Queen Zenobia again.
I'll check it out.
And now you continue to search for Chris again.
Copy that. I'll radio you if I pick up Chris's trail.
You continue to walk down this hallway. And then you open this door, and look who it is! It's Chris Redfield!
Chris! Chris! Come on, say something!
He's tied up, so you can't hear it.
I found Chris, but he's trapped in there.
You need a key, so to get the key, go through this door.
I need the key.
Okay, then let's find it.
There's a downstairs, you don't need to go down there because there's nothing. So go up the stairs, and right there is a herb. Get it and go through this door. Go up the stairs and now get your Genesis out and scan over there and you'll see a pistol ammo. Through this room, around here, scan it with your Genesis and you'll find an item. Get a handgun ammo. You'll hear something, and that's one of another BOW. It's hiding far from that toilet, and it's gonna be there. You can kill these really easily just by shooting the hair, but because they move so much, it's hard to kill. Oh yeah, what I just did was, I just pressed the dodge button. To dodge these attacks, on the circle pad, before they're about to attack you, on the circle pad, if you press up and Y at the same time, if you press up on the circle pad and Y at the same time before they're about to hit you, then you'll do a forward dodge. If you want to do a back dodge or behind dodge, press down on the circle pad and then Y at the same time, then you'll do a back dodge. So you get this ammo and let's see, I don't think there's anything here. Nope, I guess not. So moving to this hallway, continue down. There's a room that just passed, but you can't open it because you don't have the key. And you scan here, and that item is in the other side of this room. So you'll get it later. So, down this hallway, and you'll hear a scream. And it's a girl. Ouch. And she's dead. So, right here, you'll find a handgun ammo, and get ready to fight those two BOWs. Get your Genesis out and scan here and you'll find a herb. Now go into this room to find the BOW. They're fairly easy to kill, so you won't struggle too much. And you can do those dodges well to make it to not to take any damage. Oh, failed. Oh well.
Jill, what's going on?
I found a survivor. The BOW's got her, though.
Who was she?
I'm still trying to piece that together.
So after when you kill those two BOWs... Well, I can't carry any just a minute. Yep, and... get your Genesis out, and you can scan there. Well, actually, I'm just going to scan the BOW first. You can scan there to get a key. This key can open two rooms, and I'll show you on the way.
Parker, I couldn't find anything out on the woman, but I did find a key.
Let's try it out. I'll meet you in the crisis room. See you there.
So she's dead. Probably infected, I don't know. Get your Genesis out because you need to explore some of the things. Scan there and scan there for handprint. And get the handgun ammo. And there's another handgun ammo over there, but I think I have enough handgun ammo. Yep, I do. So let's go back to the room where Chris was tied up. While you're going back, you'll face more BOWs. There's another one there, and... whoa! Nice! Headshot! One shot, one kill. If you're lucky, you can actually kill them one shot, one kill when they're lying down. Wow, I was lucky there. So go through this door, and now you can open the door here, because you've got the key. This room is just nothing, but you can just stock up on supplies. There's... handgun ammo, two grenade ammos. And there's another BOW coming up from that washing machine. I'm really always wondering how the heck did that monster ended up getting in there already in the first place. So after killing it, I'm just gonna scan it. And here, you get another hand grenade. And let's go back to the room came from. We still can't open that door because that's a different key that we have to use and we don't have it at the moment. And there's another one right next to me, so you might want to watch out. No, I'm supposed to get my grenade. Okay. So I'm just going to scan it again and go to the hallway, go past here. In this bathroom, you'll find another one, yeah. I'm just going to scan it again. Now I got the sample of these BOWs, so I think it's good. I don't know. And you'll find another one. You could dodge it or just run past it, but I just want to kill it. I'm just gonna scan again, and it goes up. Back to 0%. So going down here, and yep, this is where I came from. So. Down the staircase. And to this door.
Come on, we gotta
help
Chris.
And another scene will appear.
Chris? this.
Oh, great. Oh, shit. It's a trap.
So that's it for episode 1, Into the Depths. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and I'll see you guys next time, so stay tuned for more.